Urea is the nitrogen source in most fertilizers applied to turf grass. It is a fundamental source of nutrition, and the need to responsibly manage its use is essential to optimize turf grass performance and support plant health. One way to make urea more effective is to apply a coating, typically a resin or polymer. This process transforms urea into a controlled-release enhanced efficiency fertilizer that allows for more consistent and reliable nutrient uptake and less nitrogen loss to the environment. Let's take a look how. Within a week of application, soil moisture penetrates the coating through osmosis. The encapsulated nutrients are dissolved but do not release immediately. Over time, the dissolved nutrients steadily release through diffusion, or movement from an area of high concentration inside the granule to a lower concentration in the soil. Coating thickness and temperature impact how quickly or slowly this happens. Thinner coatings release faster, while thicker coatings extend the nutrient release. After the complete release of nutrients, the coating eventually decomposes by microbial activity. So what are the advantages of a controlled-release fertilizer compared to uncoated urea? Coating thickness and soil temperature, not irrigation or rainfall, regulate when nitrogen releases. The delivery is more precise, more consistent. This controlled release minimizes surge growth and burn potential. Coating urea also regulates the rate of nitrogen release and the longevity of that release, which is typically from 2 to 6 months. This results in increased nutrient uptake, so more ends up in the turf grass or plant where you want it. There's less potential loss to the environment too, and that's a good thing. In short, when you use a controlled-release fertilizer and enhanced efficiency technology, you get more out of your nitrogen source. So it's not only a better way to keep turf grass and plants healthy, it's a better way to fertilize.